both the gladdest and the loneliest people time of the year. Some of you are grieving at this season of the year because during the past year you have lost a loved one, and so Christmas isn't the same as it used to be. I want you to know that all of us here on Faith to Live By are praying for you, and we ask God to bless you and comfort you and be near to you at this special time of the year. Remember, Jesus came that we might have life and that we might know that heaven is our home. I hope that you have already received a copy of my latest CD entitled Requests. If you haven't, please ask for it when you write. Also, I hope that you have received a copy of my most recent booklet entitled Earth's Questions, Heaven's Answers. It will be a blessing in your home, and then you can pass it on to someone to whom you are witnessing. If you haven't written recently, please let me hear from you this week. And thank you so much to so many of you who have sent us special Christmas greetings at this time of the year. If, as I said last week, you can find time in this busy season to write to us, please do so. And all the address you need is simply Faith to Live By, Box 426, Winnipeg, Manitoba, and the code is R3C2H6. Rick and Heidi now joining voices on this beautiful number, My Wonderful Lord.